Hello friends, this video is brought to you by www.muayteaching.com.
Let us read the question. The record of a weather station shows that out of the past 250 consecutive days, its weather forecasts were correct 175 times. What is the probability that on a given day it was correct? And secondly, what is the probability that it was not correct on a given day? So we are given in the question that total number of days that the weather was forecasted is 250. Number of days the forecast was correct is 175, and number of days the weather forecast was incorrect will be 250 minus 175, so comes out to be 75. Now probability that the forecast was correct is given by the ratio number of days when forecast was correct by total number of days for which the record is available, and it comes out to be 175 by 250, which is equal to 0.7. Similarly, the probability that the forecast was not correct is given by the ratio number of days when forecast was not correct by total number of days for which the record is available, which will come out to be 75 by 250, which is equal to 0.3. Let us add the two probabilities. On adding, we get probability that the forecast was correct plus probability that forecast was incorrect equal to 1, which implies that the two events cover all the possible outcomes of the trial. Let us read the question. A tire manufacturing company kept a record of the distance covered before a tire needed to be replaced. The table shows the result of 1000 cases. If you buy a tire of this company, what is the probability that it will need to be replaced before it has covered 4000 kilometers? Secondly, what is the probability it will last more than 9000 kilometers? And thirdly, what is the probability it will need to be replaced after it has covered somewhere between 4000 kilometers and 14000 kilometers? It is given that total trials are 1000. Now, first part of the question is to find the probability that tire is to be replaced before it covers 4000 kilometers. This will be equal to the frequency corresponding to less than 4000 kilometers, that is 20, by total number of trials, that is 1000. So it comes out to be 0.02. Second part of the question is to find the probability that tire will last more than 9000 kilometers. So let us first find the frequency. Frequency will be 325 plus 445. That is 325 plus 445. Whole by 1000, which is equal to 770 by 1000. So the probability is 0.77. And the third part of the question is to find the probability that tire requiring replacement between 4000 kilometers and 14000 kilometers. This will be equal to the frequency of the tire that requires replacement between 4000 kilometers and 14000 kilometers. So the frequency will be 210 plus 325 whole by 1000, which is equal to 535 by 1000, which is equal to 0.535. Let us read the question. The percentage of marks obtained by a student in the monthly unit tests are given in the table. Based on this data, find the probability that the student gets more than 70% marks in a unit test. Here, total number of unit tests held is equal to the total trials, which is 5. Out of these 5 unit tests, the number of unit tests in which the student obtained more than 70% marks are 1, 2, 3. So, probability of student scoring more than 70% marks will be 3 by 5, which is equal to 0.6.